Here we go again. Backstage going.
Wow, this is life-changing right now.
He's never seen this many people at one of his shows before. This is 3 million people at a fucking Falling in Reverse show. My man is at awe on stage right now. He cannot believe this. He is living a fucking dream.
You guys are still, what's up? You need help? They're pointing at him, right? Where are they? They're passed out, or are you just snitching because they're being too aggressive? They better be passed out, because that would be insane. Just 2,000 snitches right here, it'd be crazy. Look at that. Not in Daytona. Nobody snitches here, right?
Damn right, brother.
All right.
We're
buried.
Are they okay? We're all good now?
It's too much niceness, though. I feel very uncomfortable for saying nice things for a lot amount of time. Raise your hand if you or someone you know is a fuck.
What happened? A headphone.
Did someone drop their pocket?
Headphones.
I lost my penis.
Oh, we got it. We got. Shut up.
Me too.
I found it. I tripped on it. It happens all the time.
You want to
see
okay. Scott?
There's no way.
Show the light.
There's no way. There's no way.
Oh, come on. Exit his knees.
I want to hear it. You came here to let it all out right fucking now. Come on.
Let's go.
I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say it, but I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't want to fucking phase. I just want to feel okay. I'm battling with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stress ignoring my suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase. I just want to feel okay. Suicide. I'm a lost boy, you know better. Please.
something like this last week. So much. Here's the moment where I speak to you guys. Just want to say thank you so much. This is changing our lives. Thank you. If you're struggling out there right now, dude, I know how it feels. I'm up here now, but I was where you were at some point. If you're struggling with drugs, depression, all that shit, man, I get it. You can get fucking through this, I swear to God. I went to prison, I got out of prison, and now I'm standing on this fucking stage. You can do anything, man, I promise you, man. Thank you.
Thank you, Austin.
He's still gangster.
Yeah, he is.
Move it, wait.
Guys, thank you. Thank you. Oh, we're not fucking done. We're not done. That was the first time we ever played that. The nerves are off. We're fucking gonna rip that.
Mine too, little buddy. Mine too.
All right, guys, you gotta slow.
We can
take a deep breath in. You ready? 1, 2, 3. Daytona. I will never forget this shit. I'm not kidding. This is the greatest show of all time.
Let's get this shit right now. Put your fucking hands in the sky right now. Yeah. I got voices in my head again. Tread carefully. And not on medicated helps me temporarily. I got problems, I got issues, yeah, apparently. Trauma that I'm bearing. I battle depression, I'm back with a message. I'm asking the question that if you hate me, why you acting upset? I'm past the point of no return for being passive aggressive. I'll brandish a weapon. Friend of me, 'cause I have been to places that you never wanna go. I got